On October 30th, 2023, a brand new volcanic eruption occurred at Japan's Iwo Jima volcano. This eruption produced Tsuran activity, ejected pumice lava and ash, but most importantly, created the world's newest volcanic island approximately 700 meters south of Iwo Jima's southern coastline. It is now 11 days later, and the initial island that formed has expanded but also changed in shape. Here are my estimates regarding the island's current size as of November 9th, 2023. The peak of the tuff cone vent on the new island's southern half has grown to an impressive height of 23 meters or 75 feet above sea level. Overall, the length of this new island is 238 meters or 781 feet, and it is now 100 meters or 328 feet wide at its widest point. This brand new landmass is continuing to expand and contract during its ongoing eruptive activity, but currently contains an area of approximately 16,223 square meters or 4 acres.